scan might help us figure that out.
A lot of smart people here once. We're their successors.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now. Peavy's tech looks like.
So whatever tech we found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's...
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Karkins.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan it, stigma and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the Chief became Karkin food.
Circle of life can be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his omni-tool may explain his death.
Then we keep searching and scanning.
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
I don't know what's going on.
Pathfinder, the scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkin was in front of the Chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The Chief's omni-tool might shed some light.
We should check out that remnant area.
Up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located. Karkin nest, all right. Fan out. Get ready to fight!
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omni-Tool assigned to Sicilian Chief Hiram Reynolds.
The Chief was scanning at the time of death. I can
the scan data. Two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Nilkin is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
That's a relief. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
That sounds like...
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man. PB's remnant technology.
Pathfinder, I detect.
This researcher is still alive?
That outcome is unlikely. If exposed too long, Preval radiation would cause terminal health issues.
And maybe her work survived. We need to find the other research sites.
Gonna die on it. Because I wasn't keeping an eye on it. Because I should have stayed in the car on my travels. Run.
Marco.
Who? There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad. Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it. Parts for the Site 2 project. Check.